And students, our system has arranged an online class for you, so please cooperate with us. What we learned on yesterday, noun and kinds of noun. Yesterday, we learned only common noun and proper noun. First one, definition, what does it mean by noun? Noun is a naming word. It can be the person, place, thing or animal. Have you all clear that? And then kinds of noun, we learned only common and proper. What is mean by proper noun? It is non-specific person. What is mean by proper noun? It is specific person. So already we know that. Now we will go to see the remaining kinds of noun. See the kinds of noun. The very first one is common noun. Second one is proper noun. Third one is collective noun. Fourth one is material noun. Fifth one is abstract noun. So now today we will go to see the third kind of noun. What is the third kind of noun? Collective noun. Now come to see the collective noun. What is mean by collective noun? It is a noun naming a group of persons, animals or things. It represents a complete whole. So collective noun also it is one kind of noun, but it is a group of things. For example, a bunch of keys. So keys is a noun. So what is a collective noun of? It is a bunch. So the colored word is a collective noun. And one more example, a class of students. So students is a noun. So what is a collective noun? Class. So this colored word is a collective noun. Come again. Collective noun. What is mean by collective noun? It is a noun naming a group of persons, animals or things. It represents a complete world. For example, a bunch of keys, a class of students. Okay, this is a collective noun. Shall we go to see the material noun? What does mean by material noun? It is a noun that indicates a material or substance from which something new can be made. So see my finger, what can I hear? I hear here one kind of metal. How can we make? This is made by some other metal like a gold. So the gold is a material noun. For example, I have one book. How can we make this? It is made up of paper. So the paper is a material. So that is the example. See, this ring is made of gold. So the gold is a one kind of metal name, that is gold is a material noun. The second one, the book is made of paper. So the paper is a material noun. Come to see again, material noun. It is a noun that indicates a material or substance from which something new can be made. Example, this ring is made of gold. The book is made of paper. Okay, now shall we go to see the fifth kind of noun, that is abstract noun. So listen carefully. It is a name of the quality, action or state. It can only be felt and cannot be seen and cannot be heard and cannot be touched. You can feel only. See the example. Always speak the truth. So here the colored word is here abstract noun. You cannot see that, you cannot touch that, only you can feel. The second one, honesty is the best policy. Here, honesty and policy, these two words are abstract nouns. So this one also you cannot see that, you cannot touch that, only you can feel that. So this is the abstract noun. Come again, what is mean by abstract noun? It is the name of the quality, action or state. It can be only be felt and cannot be seen, heard or touched. So example, always speak the truth. Here the truth is a abstract noun. The second one, honesty is the best policy. Now have you all clear these kinds of noun? Okay, again see the kinds of noun. What are the kinds of noun? So there are five kinds of noun: common, proper, collective, material, abstract noun. Okay students, tomorrow I'll give a homework, that is you will pick any five words, a common noun. You pick out any five words using common noun and pick any five words using proper noun and five words using collective noun, then material noun, and abstract noun. Each kind of noun you should write 5 words. Okay, thank you students.